My name is Kota Fukui. I come from Tokyo, and I'm a Buddhist from the Risho Kosekai, a lay Buddhist movement in Japan, which was founded by Nikkyo Niwano. 2 years ago, I decided to study at the seminary school of Risho Kosekai. There, I learned to express what I felt as it came to my mind. Along with the Buddhist teaching, the interdependent arising, which taught me that my actions and my way of seeing the world could influence things for many years to come. Having learned these teachings of the Buddha when I was a university student, I thought it would be enough to put them into practice in a superficial way. In time, I became a superficial Buddhist, who seemed gentle to people on the outside, but actually looked down on people on the inside. I suffered because of the contradiction of these two realities within me. That is why I decided to study at the seminary school to try to be a more sincere and honest Buddhist in both thoughts and actions. In order to understand where the suffering came from, I began observing my own thoughts and reactions whenever I met new people or experienced daily events. Doing this almost every day, I came to recognize that what my heart really desired was my own mother's attention and praise. Growing up, my parents were always absent at home, and I felt alone with my sister, who I felt responsible for. I subconsciously reject having to rely on them, which made me all nervous and unable to express myself. So I asked myself what I should do. Then I found the courage to express everything I felt. I realized what I needed was to be able to talk sincerely to my parents without getting nervous. And I wanted to tell them how much I love them. One night, I was reciting the word of Buddha. It seemed to me that his words were my mother's words telling me, "I just want you to be happy no matter what you can or can't do." I couldn't stop the tears rolling down my cheeks. That same night, I opened up to my mother and apologized for being blind to her love and promised to be respectful. She was very accepting and understanding. In that moment, my pain, which had come from wanting her recognition and praise, disappeared. And the whole world seemed to be full of light. Through this experience, I learned that by changing my perspective, the world can look different. Even if things around us don't change for the better, our way of looking at them will naturally change and become like that of the Buddha's unrivaled Nikkyo Niwano. Of course, other causes of suffering are still deep within me, and I want to focus my attention there. But in the end, I was able to really understand the Buddha's teaching of interdependent arising. I have become aware of this thanks to my faith. And I want to share my joyful experience with as many people as possible so we can all work together along the path towards happiness. Thank you very much.